Cat Broken.
Yeah, what up?
This is actually really dumb.
Are you enjoying Guilty Gear, dude?
Why, I just found a 5-hit combo without bursting. Can you say, oh, and apparently, Gio, or Giovanna, apparently has a 62-hit combo.
Yeah, it's an infinite, for timer scam.
Yep.
Because it scales so poorly that like the damage goes to zero really quickly, so it's just timer scam.
That's funny.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, by the way, her Tatsu is actually super easy to do.
So which park are you guys in?
Oh gosh.
Guys, which park are you in? You don't hear me?
Let's see, I wonder.
Splash, splash!
You can't hear me. Dudes, can anybody hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, cool. What lobby are you guys in? Or
we're not in
park?
Lobby! Oh,
park.
God,
I'm
that
at...
scared the fuck out of me, dude. I have magic pixel health!
I'm
back
park.
With magic pixel health. QA, you are god. You're a god tier fucking hero, dude.
I'm at
bro,
park.
That shit scared the fuck out of me. You had me breathing hard. You had me breathing hard.
So which park are you guys in?
We're in park, fuck, I don't remember.
35,
thank you.
Okay. And I assume it's West Coast.
Yep. You know what, Ghost Rider? Fuck it. Let me beat your ass. Well, dude, this game is so fun, dude.
Yo, why are you so fucking loud, dude?
Because I'm high off caffeine.
She legit.
As per the usual.
Fuck down.
As God, per man. The usual. Yo, where's Escape at? Can someone summon Escape for me?
He's offline, as far as I can tell.
I know. Someone summon Escape for me real quick, please.
Uh-oh. What just happened?
That's what happened.
I don't think I can do it. My Discord is lagging like crazy.
Mankind new. Duel 1.
That shit scares me, like the fact that he just beep, appears. Yeah, you see what happens, but that shit scares the fuck out of me. He just exists. By the way, to whoever said this game doesn't look metal as hell, this stage is the most metal stage I've ever seen in my entire life.
Oh my, yeah, broken. This is by far my favorite combo.
Which one?
It takes 50 heat, ready?
Alright, I'm not looking, I'm in the middle of a fight.
Oh, probably do something like this, ready? Yeah, I should get an extra hit in if I do a jump in first.
Ghost Rider, where are you at, bud?
He's laughing.
I forgot the bird. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ghost, where are you at, bud?
I'm down.
No, I'm talking about, like, wise.
Are you ready?
Like, location wise. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say that was the first time that wasn't smooth, but it's still fine. Like, I saw that, like, it felt weird, but it's still fine.
Sub Jang, yeah.
Yo, Reinhardt, I know you want to fight me, so fight
I,
me.
I do, as a matter of fact. Can you just get over here?
I'm ready.
Cool.
I've learned a few things. By learned a few things, I mean nothing at all.
I learned a couple. Like, I learned something this morning right before the server went down.
Yo, I've got 10 straight matches? Damn, dude.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society.
Is that 10 wins?
Instead of reflecting on themselves,
is that 10 straight wins, or is it just 10 straight matches?
10 straight matches.
Okay.
Yeah. I wonder, if you're stuck to a wall, I want to just do more damage.
The only way this game, like, do more damage is usually whenever you're, Fair enough.
Show your wujo. Hell,
I
you know what's great about rollback? Stages like this are A-OK. Blow the fuck down!
Oh, I'm broken. Come get that ass beat.
I'm currently getting my ass beat right now. Dude, this game is so fun. I'm
it
having
is.
So much fun.
It
All
is.
Right, I'm ready. Fight me.
All right, West Coast.
West Coast 30, whatever is that?
35.
35.
Get broken.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I get one of your present
now. Yeah, you. Right there.
Okay, sure. Engage. Engage me! There we go. Dolphin noises, of course that's what you call it. Someone get that fuck you and fuck you dolphin ready.
Fuck you and fuck you dolphin.
Get that fuck you whale and fuck you dolphin soundbite ready, y'all.
Yeah, Broken's gonna 100% need it after this ass whooping.
Send the soundbites. That ain't it, buddy. You're using points. Yeah. Yeah, let's go fight with the panda.
There we go.
Yeah, let's go fight with the pandas, bro. I mean the polar bears. Ow.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
Speaking of,
I played pretty bad for like half of my first day, so it happens.
Change society. Duel one. Let's rock.
Counter.
I have that too. Super. I think that super might still cross up in Strive.
I think it goes by how many you have. Because I have a 6 bash.
There.
Skedaddle, neutral is now. I now control the neutral.
I am the neutral.
Skedaddle, I now control the neutral.
Are you ready?
I know. I now own the neutral. Ow. Yo, the clash though!
He has no good dash either.
Mankind. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Calm down now.
Hey, I call it as I see it.
Calm down now. I'm not that hot garbage at fighting games. What is that animation of you getting back up there? Did anyone else see that?
What?
Okay, so you were down here where the billboard was, right? And when you crawled up here, it literally showed you just like flinging yourself up in a slow arc upwards to where he's right here. I was like, what is that fucking— oh, and you were like this when you're going through your rising up too. I'm sad you can't air jump, I mean air attack.
Duel one.
It'd be kinda cool if you could air attack.
Let's rock.
Anything there?
Your heavy slash is scary, dude, because on block it guard breaks.
Because she's a power type. You're getting hit with a big fuck off anchor.
That's true. Notice how I caught that I was going to be dead, and then I called it out? That's because I have the ability to see into the future, boys.
You have the ability to give up before you give up.
No, I literally saw myself die right then and there.
Mankind.
Character.
You would have been. I forgot to charge the dolphin.
Yeah.
Oh, you just became a midget. You just became a midget.
I looked at all the other computers on sale, like super cheap too.
I want to know you at your knees.
You can't say they don't know how to market, you know?
What?
Are you ready?
They all the other guilty gears are super cheap right now.
Oh, wait.
Of course they are.
If you buy like all of them for like $20.
What are you changing?
I'm changing over to RAM because I want to play with it.
Listen, everyone wants the RAM.
Bruh! Hold up, hold up. I will show everybody why everyone wants to RAM. Hold up.
Mankind knew
Let me
that
get
they
to
cannot
it.
Change
Let me get
society.
To it. Cody, do not ready up.
Duel one.
Okay.
Let's rock.
Not ready up.
Okay. Gaming is in the Guilty Gear series in general.
Bruh, like,
let me know if you see me.
All right, sure, but I needed to show everybody
Revelator Dizzy.
Everyone's playing Ramlethal.
Yeah, Reiner, you see me?
All right, I'm ready, Cody.
Do I see who?
Sure.
I'm just playing amazing.
I'll go poke you. let me.
That's quite amazing.
Are you ready?
Level 60 kid. No.
That took a while. I need to raise the volume on my TV because now I can't
Mankind.
Hear it.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Now I can't see what's happening.
Yeah, that's so weird. So I was like, oh, free punish.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize.
You were in the corner. They exploded.
I didn't realize I was in the corner.
I don't see Fred.
Good to see you, dude.
By the way, if there's one thing I find hilarious, is that...
Are you ready?
Ramlethal was a corner monster back in Exarch, right? She was a corner monster who you set up and then, like, fuck your opponent up in the corner, right?
I wouldn't know.
And then they, like, realize, oh, this game you break the corner, so what do, you know?
You make the corners explode.
No, so they did in this game... to fix that mistake that they did. Let's rock. Okay, well, if the corner character, if the corner breaks,
so much counter.
Because we're all pressing buttons. We don't press. As you notice, we're Guilty Gear players. We don't freaking block. What
is blocking, dude? Oh man, if I was already blocking.
I have no idea.
Are you ready?
Blocking is that thing I don't want to do.
Who the hell blocks in this game, bro?
I just want to block buttons.
I press forward. I press the forward button. I'm here to press 6 and 6 alone. Who the fuck presses 4?
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Different sewer for you.
Oh, here. Where do these people come from? All these guys.
You know, guys, nice. I found a weed brownie from like a
Mankind
month
that
ago.
They cannot change society.
No.
So instead of reflecting
stale.
On themselves, Chiyaku-homesama.
Should I eat it?
Oh, at least it was all of the sandwich and
the kaisel. I can eat it on Friday night.
Let's rock.
That Camus, that's Blazing, the other Chad, May is not Gorilla.
Huh.
Nogly Boy, let's see, Haku 1.
Yep.
Aphrodite. Alright, you know what? I'm fighting Haku. Give me this fucker. I see him already beating this man's ass.
Was it 60? Or 60?
You know what? Hold up. I'm gonna post up that I'm actually streaming.
Where?
Which park was it?
I'm gonna start advertising my stream, boys.
Which park was it? 16?
Weird. It sounds weird that I should be saying that I'm advertising my stream, but I'm
gonna assume it's 60. Yep, I see.
What am I doing here? What am I doing here? You know what I'm doing here. I'm kicking ass, taking names, you know? What we do is go back.
Your broken wing.
That too, I guess. How the fuck do I tell you about people like, you know what, I'm putting my shit on your stream announcement. Fuck you.
Well, you're always able to do that.
Oh.
Why do you think it's there? You know, anyone can advertise their streams there.
Usually there's a section called self-promotion.
No, it's just already.
Yo, hold up.
Help!
Mankind news. Help. Duel one.
Wait, where did Hawker go?
Let's rock.
Plot is so strong in this game.
You're so short.
Duel one. Let's rock.
What? Are you doing? I'm feeling good.
Oh, I
bad, man.
Bakudan?
Yeah, I beat him twice. To beat him twice.
Oh, you're about to beat him twice. Yeah. I want to fight Haku.
He's getting wrecked.
Is he? Wait, Haku used to be really good last time I checked. At least in Blaze Blue.
Well, nah.
Nah?
Nah.
Not at all.
Not at all, damn. He said not at all. This guy, Garbaggio! Man said, he's Garbaggio.
Interesting. I didn't know he could do a quad slam. That's interesting.
What? Who? Potemkin? Yeah. That's his down dust. That's his down dust.
I know.
Who is this guy that's chilling up here?
Brooklynway, I'm trying to challenge you.
What?
No, Brooklynway, I'm trying to challenge Brooklynway.
I'm gonna challenge Haku real quick first.
Fair enough.
I need to raise Amazing's voice. There.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, I need to raise it. There. I can hear you better now.
I need to raise everyone's voice. Man, everyone's playing this game.
Oh,
that's
right
good.
There.
That's good. Everyone's playing this game. Alright, did you feed him?
Yeah.
Alright, let me get this. Let me beat this man's ass. Let me beat this man's ass.
I will fucking learn.
You'll learn some way. Somehow.
Just throw enough bodies at it, and you'll eventually learn.
Same shit.
One of us will die. What are the odds that we just die?
So fucking fun.
Yeah, kind of 50-50.
Are you ready?
Give me this fight, Haku. Haku, fight me! Fight me!
Oh,
level 56, bro.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame
I got wrecked by Haku, okay? I already know I'm getting wrecked by a Potemkin.
Duel 1.
Let's run. North America's number one. I died in North America.
It was such a simple combo too.
Well, as long as you pressure the shit out of him, he'll go down.
Yeah. I'm stuck at the wind menu. Oh no.
Get him.
I'm stuck here too. I don't even see him in here.
Hey, sad. I thought you were air dashing into that.
I did. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I was looking like a screenshot or something for a while there.
I see. That is considered you being air.
Are you air?
I was in the air because I did Hoodra Arc.
Oh.
So Hoodra Arc is considered being in the air.
This is going slow.
Ladies and gentlemen, did you know that if you do Hoodra Arc, you are considered in the air?
Possibly.
Are you talking about his little flip kick move?
Yeah.
No, I got disconnected again.
Yeah, I got disconnected too.
Oh, did you all drop?
I guess we all dropped.
I'm in the menu though.
Yeah, I'm in the menu too.
Yeah.
I'm still in the. I'm still in the park.
Never features are not available due to not being connected. They closed the networks down again.
No.
Oh no. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go play one player mode. Versus computer, boys! I'm just gonna play on the versus the computer.
Yep.
I'm gonna have the maximum mount on the hardest.
So did they announce that they closed it? So it's just weird shit.
Yeah, weird shit.
Okay. Oh wait. Communicating with server. Oh, failed. Never mind.
Alright boys, let me beat the fuck out of this CPU maniac Leo. I'm about to rock.
I kicked me to the title screen. I was in training.
Oh, so going all the way back there. Goddamn.
Oh no. Am I gonna get kicked out soon?
You might. Make the most of it.
Making the most of it! Making the most of it!
Bro, why do you have to be connected online to go to the training?
Because it's a timed beta.
Yeah.
So they want you to the main menu?
Yeah, it kicked me all the way back to the top screen.
Oh, that sucks. I'm in training mode, so.
I was in training mode. It just kicked me out. Yep, it's spelled down R code. Yep, that's done.
Oh, yeah. That sucks.
Drain.
Broken?
Yeah.
I like how in the back of the ship I see May walking while I'm playing May.
Yeah.
Now I might as well show you some combos I learned.
If I can defeat this, then I can defeat Diuna.
Lofty goals there.
If I can beat all five rounds of this guy, I can kill four white. Then I can defeat.
I should have been trying to hit.
save you.
Thank you.
Probably not. I guess it doesn't even want me to lab now.
What?
Is it back up?
Bruh, my DP got grabbed from the other side of the screen! Get the fuck out of here!
Well, your DP is kinda huge, though I never considered trying to grab it.
No, the thing is, he grabbed it from the other side.
I think the game just went down completely.
Well, there goes my round.
I think the server just went down completely because I can't reconnect.
Okay, I'm beating this ass.
Go what?
Rush forward, dare you.
Nope. Guess that's it. How are you still playing? Uh-oh.
Who is it?
What's up, Brooke?
What's up, guys? Just playing Strive beta, except not really, because...
playing half of it.
Yeah, playing half of it, because the online part is...
The whole thing just went down for me. I can't even play the single player stuff.
Yeah, give it time. The rest of us will probably gonna get kicked out at some point too.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I was actually playing earlier when those first went down, but then it finally kicked me out.
Oh well, I guess
I can't wait for them to make a delay. I can't wait for the delay based stack code to kick in.
Yeah.
Guilty Gear.
Okay, if I could do this, I could do this.
Can ya?
I guess.
He needs to win one more round, but he needs to win two more.
Well, I guess now's as good a time as any to call it a night. Oh, it was fun. For the brief period of time that lasted. Good night, everybody. I'm head off.
Nope.
Hi, dudes.